Do you get what I'm going to ask you to do?
No.
All right, come here.
I'm diagramming. What's your name?
Okay, quickly. This video is going to end up being 10 minutes, so read the sentence. Augustus.
Caesar, who was also Octavian, became the first true emperor of Roman Empire, and he commanded a taxing of the people, which resulted in Jesus' birth in Bethlehem.
All right, quickly go and label it and diagram it.
Who is this sentence about? Augustus Caesar.
All right, do it fast because I'm videoing. You're already at almost at a minute.
Then this was Caesar was being said about the subject. Augustus Caesar became who or what? Emperor.
Does emperor ask you next questions?
Does emperor describe
or rename
Augustus Caesar? Yes. And which one? Emperor. So PM. Mm-hmm.
Right,
and
we're
also, blinking. Subject pronoun. That's a VH, right?
What is it helping?
It's helping also.
Yes. I don't think so. Hold on.
Also, who? What? Who? Because you should say, was.
No, I'm sorry. Also is an adverb. Was is your verb, is a verb. But also is an adverb.
So Octavian is PN. Then this is VL. Then this is AV.
Keep going, please.
You should say the first pencil, right?
Yeah.
So that's an adjective.
Mm-hmm.
This is an adjective.
It is.
PR. AJ. AJ. OP. Do you know OP?
Roman Empire is one name of one.
Okay.
It's they're, a good way to recognize that is that they're both capitalized because it's a title. We're already at 3.5 minutes, so keep moving. What is being said about he?
He commanded who or what? Taxing. No, people. Right?
Look at that. Make sure you don't have to take out.
No.
Uh-huh. You know what it is. There you go. Preposition. Prepositional phrase.
A-J-O-P. S-P.
Good job.
Who? What?
Good job, Dallas. Noticing that. It's a verb in transitive. Excellent. Okay, start diagramming.
Wait, this no!
Oh, sorry, you weren't done.
Whose birth? So, what kind of name? Which? Whose? Such an adjective. OP, can I have OP?
You're already after 5 minutes.
Whoa. The Thai spelled Caesar C-E-A.
Nope.
Because that sounds like taser.
I know. It's not English. It's not our...
Gustus. Thought Caesar Gustus. Who? Was also Octavian. So became. Became emperor. The first true. We should do this sentence for the end of the year.
All right, keep going. I'm going to probably send this to all your grandparents.
Oh, and put it on YouTube.
Sure.
Yay!
So if he commit, what did he command?
Taxing.
So you actually put the T-A-X on the top and the I-N-G because if it's a direct object, it has to be a noun or pronoun, right?
Uh-huh.
So if there's a verb acting like a noun or pronoun, then it is considered a...
Verbal.
A verbal. What type of verbal is this?
A gerund.
Is it a gerund? It's no. A verb ending in I-N-G used as a... As a noun. As a noun. Good job. That says taxing, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, it's hard to tell. Keep going.
Hey.
What are other kinds of verbals?
I don't know. A participle, maybe?
A participle?
Yeah, that.
A gerund. You already said was one more. Hey, you're making your drums vibrate.
Oh, whoa.
Which resulted, what does that say? In what? Which resulted in what? Oh, that says birth? In Jesus' birth.
Yay!
Hey, take a bow.
No, because I didn't. cringe, do you think?